Are you an assassin? I'm a soldier.
The last two videos explained very pointed topics. But this month we go global. Assimilating this message means that so-called ISKCON can no longer have any meaningful effect within you because you have exorcised the influence of its malefic egregor. You are thus no longer invultuated by it. In effect, they are nothing more than errand boys working for the clerks running the governing body, collecting on a bill of goods bought by fools, those who neglected due diligence in their research before joining that religion. Quote, the members of the Bureau feel that the GBC resolution authorizing female dikshagurus, even on a regional basis, will adversely affect ISKCON India. So-called ISKCON is a society of the cheaters and the cheated. If you were cheated by its misleaders, you should have learned your lesson by now.